Good morning, everyone. It's Saturday, October the 18th. And there's my camera enlarged again. I came back down downtown. Yesterday, I think I did pretty good catching some trains. So, see what I can catch today. The signal lights westbound are red at the moment. I believe they're all red. And the one down there, which is beyond the parking garage, I can't see from here for eastbound. But a couple buses in, 6444, 6632, and 6356. So they are. Hopefully I'll catch some trains up here this morning. It's probably 11:45, I'm guessing. With my camera on, the clock isn't up on my phone. But when I got out of the car, it was 11:42, and my car's right across the way there. Somewhere around 10:45. But nothing going on at the moment. This one's pulling out. Okay. And here comes a Slinky bus, 3252. We always call them Slinkies because of the way they bend in the middle. I don't know if anybody else ever does. There's all the birds flying. They're landing on the top of the center elevator, Midtown Plaza. Way up there. I hear train whistles. I don't know if that's in Demler, or coming out of Demler, or main line, or what. But I hear it. That's the Daily News building bells. Probably noontime. And I see the lights on the side of the little silver box building, whatever we should call it. So it's coming. There you are. There it is. Westbound, three engines, at least up front it's containers, look like all CSX engines. 3245, 7851, and 3077. counting these articulated cars as one car. And that makes this one a 5 right here, number 10. And there's a single one, so that's 11. That would make this set of 5 here number 20. And the single one there, 27. That'd be 48, and this set of 5 be 49. that single car, the way I'm counting, would be 51, then 52, and the last set of five would be 53. It's westbound through Mckeesport. I see a car over there with headlights. Security guard or policeman or what? I don't know.